Let's figure this out. So first thing to do is factor out an x. So we have x squared plus x minus 20 equals 0. And I can further factor this with x and then quantity x plus 5 and then x minus 4 equals 0. And then I'm left with x is equal to negative 5, 0, and 4. Make sure these work. So negative 125 plus 25 plus 100. Yep, 0 works. And then 4, 64 plus 16. What is that, 72? And then minus, or no, that's equal to 80. And then minus 80 equals 0. Yep, so x for this problem here is equal to negative 5, 0, and 4. Those are all solutions that work.